Ayo KP, welcome to the reaction video, guys. Today we're going to check out not one but two videos Kepler has released for us, because they are about to be back with their newest Japanese comeback and their first Japanese full album ever. I'm super excited for it, guys, and today we're checking out the music video teaser 1 and 2 for their upcoming comeback with Straight Lines. Let's jump right into it, guys, in 3, 2, 1, let's go! Shouting, Mashiro. Oh, dude, the Latin vibe. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go. Okay, this sounds sick. And their style is amazing. Wait, loop. They look gorgeous. Damn, look at this. Wow. Yeah, we're Kepler. Hey, the sound is super cool. Quite a big break, like, from basically every sound they have made until now. Both Japanese and Korean. If this is like how the song is going to stay the whole time through. If there's nothing like breaking this feel, this has mad potential for me. Like, overall, Kepler discography potential, you know? High rank potential. I love this Latin vibe. Reminds me slightly of GFriend's Flower. Another Japanese track. This is super cool, dude. And I mean, to start here with shouting is... that's a sick, that's sick. Straight line. Insane visuals. Jesus. Dude, Youngin rocking those short hair insanely well. This is so her style. Dude, I need the song now. Now, like, really now. I did not expect a sound like this. I expected quite a different one. Like, similar to their last Japanese release, but this is... Wow. Yeah. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Yes, Hikaru. Hikaru has always got the coolest fucking parts in every damn Kepler song. Okay, let's try it two more times, then we jump to the second teaser. I hope we get like more of their singing. I feel like we already got plenty instrumental-wise. I don't think it's going to change that much. Also with this like, this red cloth flowing in the air, this also reminds me, sorry, so hard of GFriend's Flower. You know exactly what I mean. If you saw the MV, you know what I mean. Jesus. Wow. This entire music video is just Kepler on top-notch Supermodel Level. Das ist. Ey, thinking about this being the last Japanese comeback we get of Kepler is breaking my heart. But it looks like they're going out with a bang there. Okay, once more, then we jump to the second teaser. Promise. Pretty promise. Here, I stop the loop. Ey, Young und Stare. So intense. Wow. Okay. Alright, let's jump to the second one. Teaser 2, Straight Line. Oh, Choreo. Okay, okay, okay. Shit, this sounds good. Oh god, this sounds good. Okay, Youngin is completely rocking this concept. Holy shit. This is going to be the beginning. What we just saw, probably. Chaeyoung's vocals here. Damn. Both the choreo part and her vocal part. Sick. Okay, so we're breaking here with this extreme Latin vibe that we got like in the beginning, and maybe we'll like jump back into during the verses and chorus is maybe this more dancey popish sound that we have here. Damn, that's so cool. Oh, this choreo looks so damn good. Yeah, Youngin MVP. And what an MVP. God damn it. Hey, this thing that in the background. What? Wait. What is... This looks pretty damn cool. It reminds me a bit of Kepler's... The boys' performance. The girls, I mean. The boys, too. Amazing performance of Kepler. But I mean their girls' performance. This is... super cool. Hey, we're getting a lot of model walk in this MV. Dude. it's one of those teasers where I just want to like replay it over and over and over again just because I'm already so addicted to the sound. Because I can't wait for the actual release. Hey, this choreo part that we get here is like the definition of gorgeous. Ey, das... Look at... Look of Yongon here. I felt that. Right here. God damn. Ey, Kepler's feeling me so well. They're really delivering so hard. I appreciate this, I truly do. But honestly, I'm not sure if this is going to make the goodbye easier or harder. Like, if the last songs they'd release would be, like, bad, maybe it would be easier for me to say, okay, we had a great time, but bye. But... I feel like this makes it harder. And I don't really need it to be harder. Just say bye. Okay, let's watch it 2 more times. This is sick. I'm completely in love with this song already. This is going to be a peak Kepler song. Like, really mean peak Kepler. Their musical growth is so fascinating to me. Like, if you look at the releases they have done from, like, Wadada to now. What a growth, what a progression. I'm really proud of them. My heart is really in this mixed state between pure overflowing happiness and joy and just absolute sadness. It's jumping like back and forth. Okay. Last time. Damn. Shouting Che and Yongun definitely MVPing the shit out of the second teaser here. But yeah, but Yongun is owning this one. For sure. Damn it! Okay, I'm so down, dude. I'm so looking forward to this. I cannot wait. Guys, that was it. Was my reaction to Kepler's first and second music video teaser for their upcoming Japanese comeback with Straight Line. Please let me know your opinions in the comments below. I really hope that you enjoyed the video. If you did, leave a like and chat with whoever else might be interested. And thank you so much for your attention, guys. And see you next time.